A head-on crash along the Everett Turnpike is under investigation this morning. This happened before midnight on the exit 8 on-ramp. According to Nashua Fire Rescue, one person had to be extricated and flown to Mass General. It's not known what caused that crash.